in many ways, Elizabeth is Wollstonecraft's ideal woman, and she has the ideal marriage by Wollstonecraft standards. She has a friend as a spouse and someone that she can respect and appreciate.
Right. Okay, what's the other side?
Well, I mean, it depends what you mean by ideal. And I mean, part of one way to think of ideal is just what's best. And like, of course, everybody wants what's best, right. But.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Monsiak, owner of Tranquil Tea Lounge. We just wanted to create something different, an alternative to your local coffee shops, local bars. You know, we just want to provide something that was different, unique, that is pretty much actually one of the most popular beverages in the world. It's actually the most popular beverage in the world, second to water. And a lot of
we are the wounded one.
You know, besides, you know, allowing it to be fun, you know, we wanted to make sure it was safe. So Zach and I practice, you know, a week in advance, you know, making sure that it would hold. So we.
And when I first came to Haven and I was introduced to the event Deck the Haven, I was told that it was Disneyland in a dorm. So you gotta fire up.